Get ready for Battle Royale. Watch the stars rise at another Hot Import Nights Drift Challenge.
Rolling start. Ready.
Go! Phantom of the Opera was twisted, and so was this track at the Sydney Opera House. That's why we call it the Phantom. If you like to mix your crazy with insane, try this blend of racing and drifting.
I'll take that action.
Get ready to rumble on Battle Royale! Get my drift? If you like to mix your crazy with insane, try this blend of racing and drifting.
position.
Skill.
the emperors. Remember, when in Rome, do as the Romans do. If you like to mix your crazy with insane, try this blend of racing and drifting.
Baby, call my bluff.
Tight.
Better write your will before you kiss your ass goodbye on Snow Widow. Who's it gonna be? Welcome to another Drift King event. Your head to the greased guillotine that is French Revolution. Who's it gonna be? Welcome to another Drift King event.
That's cool. Just one thing. Keep the bumping and grinding for the dance floor.
Thank you.
caged dragon is ready to chew them up and spit them out. There's only room for one Drift King in this palace. Let's hope the drivers only lose their grip here at Frostbite. With so many cars on the drift track at once, Drift Racing's one woolly booger. Get ready for some hot and heavy action on this first date of our championship round.
Good, honey. Time to burn rubber.
Ready. air. Dope drift from car 7. Car 6 rides the slide. Did you see car 5? That's power sliding at its best.
Get ready for some cage fighting Japanese style at Tokyo's Cage Dragon. With so many cars on the drift track at once, Drift Racing's one woolly booger. Round two, and I'm sure... Warning, Snow Widow may be bad for your health. If you like to mix your crazy with insane, try this blend of racing and drifting. Here we are for championship round 3.
Feeling about this.
Yeah.
stylish show from Car 1. Car 6 is way deep. And so is this track at the Sydney Opera House. That's why we call it the Phantom. Who's it gonna be? Welcome to another Drift King event. Here we are for championship round one.
Ready. Go!
If you try to chill on this hill, you'll get put on ice by the track we call Frostbite. Who's it gonna be? Welcome to another Drift King event. Round two, and I'm sure the sled is going.
I think this will be good, but be gentle with me.
Get ready to rumble on Battle Royale! Get my drift? There's only room for one Drift King in this palace. Here we are for Championship Round 3. match made in hell. Drifting meets racing head to head. Get ready for some hot and heavy action on this first date of our championship round. Watch out for the curves on this killer snake, the Immortal Coil. It's a drift course dripping with venom. If you like to mix your crazy with insane, try this blend of racing and drifting. Here we are for round two of this championship.
Should be good.
Car 3 hangs on to those hard-earned points. Tough move as Car 7 takes the corner sideways. Now let's find out who makes the cut at the French Revolution. If you like to mix your crazy with insane, try this blend of racing and drifting. No rest for the weak. Time for round three of this championship.
Baby, call my bluff.
Rolling start. Ready.
The trick for car 4 is keeping the slide in check.
Get ready for some cage fighting Japanese style at Tokyo's Cage Dragon. With so many cars on the drift track at once, Drift Racing's one woolly booger. Put it to the floor for round four.